nicer cars won't stop behind me when I'm working. Stop a Ferrari there to inspire me. Stop a Bentley there to inspire me. You don't just stop any car. You just want to stop any car. Move, man. I'm trying to work. Don't take my life seriously. Of course, the cameraman will just stand there next to me, right there next to me. That's how you operate. Cameraman. Like this four meter long thing. It's Kenyari, okay. We will move. We will move now. I know why I say we will move. Because we got the wrong attention. Alright, number one, before we go. Episode number 46, that's what we've been up to tonight. 45 was yesterday, it was beautiful. Some people were not there. Look how I was dressed. I had to bring it back. Executive trolley push a man, nigga. RhE BaLL SpORt, RhE BaLL City, STQ Sports Channel, RhE BaLL SpORt Academy, Trolley Pusher, all the Trolley Pushers, bonke bonke. Kyalerata. I know sometimes I'm rude to you, my people, but kyalerata. I'm just rude to you sometimes because you don't get to push yourselves. You don't push yourselves. No danger and exercise. You know what I'm saying? No danger and exercise. We'll in day some. So prong. Gym or manch and have something to do, something that you can compete on. Soccer, equally. E rugby, we sabi. E cricket, as I'm going to look at my bed in this dura and my helmet. Now into Lula. 150 rands this ball. Start playing. Compete with your peers. Become best at ease and start competing in some mini leagues in your neighborhood. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna make sure that we initiate such. But you're not gonna start then. You need to start now. Have the rhythm. Be fit. And that's my story. That's why sometimes I come out a little too harsh. Over niggas, especially the young niggas. Asabakulile was a claim with M7Z, but you young, get started now. We've introduced something quite beautiful. You don't have to worry about gym tags and, you know, affording gym and all of that. You can just do it. Just get a small ball. Get a small ball, a mini soccer ball and a wall. You know, get your girlfriends to scream instructions at you. Your girlfriend is screaming instructions at you. You know what I'm saying? Get you up 10 p.m. to work. Play sport. Let me show you how we play. You see, I've got a girlfriend that's willing to push me now. So I'm gonna make it happen. You know what I'm saying? We'll stay at it. So if you want to be my girlfriend in RhE BaLL SpORt, highlight me. 084-470-7387. I'll let you boy. It will be my motivation. Thank you very much.